Well, that was pretty exciting.
Yeah, I mean, it was a heck of a hockey game. I feel like it was kind of a playoff feel, and I mean, the crowd was into it. It was a really good game, and we were fortunate to get the 2 points.
You kind of jumped right into this rivalry here with your offense. You know, you got what, 3 or 4 goals against them now, and so it just can you pick up on this? I know you've only been here for a while, but can you pick up on the rivalry between these two teams?
Yeah, I mean, it's always a hard game. It's fast, it's physical. I mean, there's a lot of motion out there, so we definitely picked up on the rivalry, and it's been fun to be a part of so far.
Okay, now in overtime, I've seen a kind of a metamorphosis here of how teams approach the overtime. It used to be just like 5-on-5. You mm-hmm. thought that's the way to play it, but now a little bit more strategy involved with it, isn't there?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you gotta be man on man in the D zone, and then you gotta try and get some rushes going the other way and try and catch them flat footed. I mean, it's hard to make plays when it's man on man in the offensive zone. So I think the biggest thing is getting those rushes and trying to catch them.
There was a guy who played defense here, Bill Guerin, a couple years ago, and he kind of floored everybody because the puck would come out to him at the point and he would step out of the zone,
yeah,
and it would just give more ice space, you know, and it mm-hmm. just seems like that's what more and more teams are doing, more possession in the overtime.
Yeah, well, I mean, we've seen Rocco do it a couple times now. It's a possession thing, so you want to have possession and, take it out of the zone, kind of wind it up and attack with speed.
Okay, so take us through your goal here. It looked like you went 5-hole from upstairs. Mm-hmm. What was your take down below?
We're in the D zone. I saw the turnover, so I kind of took off. I saw the opening, and Rocco got the puck and made a nice pass. I was looking for options and decided shot was the best one, and luckily put it in.
Watching you there, it was kind of cool how you were kind of faking the goalie out a little bit, and then all of a sudden, hello, I'm shooting the puck, right?
Yeah, I mean, like I said, I was looking for options and decided shot was best, so took it.